Therefore, the biggest tool that the enemy uses is the maintenance of ignorance amongst people. God says, for my people perish because there's no pastor. No, my people perish because of a lack of knowledge, wisdom. That's why the people are perishing, because according to God, what we just read over there in the word of the living God, not Tani Google, this is the word of God. According to God, we've got victory through Jesus Christ, and he's disarmed the enemy. Satan is disarmed. The powers and the authorities have been disarmed by Jesus on the cross. So the only thing that's holding us back now is us. That is the only thing. It is your level of ignorance that holds you back from walking in the fullness that Jesus paid the ultimate price for. That is the only thing. But yet, due to religion, we have exalted and glorified the devil to such an extent. Meanwhile, according to God, the devil has been disarmed. He's been stripped of his weapons. So all he does is try to keep you in a place of ignorance, of you not knowing who God is and you not knowing who you are in Christ Jesus and not knowing what you've been called to do. If he can keep you in that place, he's got you. Because even if you look throughout history, you know, with regards to oppression specifically, look closely at it. What was the main aim of the oppressor? The main aim of the oppressor was the maintenance of the ignorance amongst the slaves. That was the main aim. The maintenance of ignorance, which then means that when we as individuals can get our eyes pop open to who God really and truly is, and our eyes begin to open to who we are in Christ, things begin to change drastically.